thinking about Ireland, Inishnee always comes first. I'm not sure if it was the scenery or the way that everybody here was just so friendly, just amazing people. I talked to one guy for an hour about the history of the island. It was just a great place, remembering it like it was yesterday.
Okay, there's our little cabin. 134. Look at the view I have.
Ooh. And this is our drive out.
It's an amazing drive out. Everywhere. I got from the car, you know. I think it's all going to have to wait till we get home.
A lot of this GoPro stuff is. Yeah. You know, to wait. Yeah. I can barely get to fucking my drone stuff done. Yeah. I can't wait. I got 3 good videos coming out. I can't wait till they come out. The cliffs. That one I took last night, which came out so good.
That was nice last night. That sunset was really amazing.
The only time the fucking wind wasn't blowing. That's the only time I got a chance to fucking fly my drone. Well, first thing in the morning.
Yeah.
When it's dark and when it's dark.
Oh, yeah, the tide is down.
Today is not so windy. It's windy, but it's not so windy.
Yeah.
So we might as well call it calm.
It's either rain, it's either raining or blowing like hell.
So. Well, or raining and blowing like hell.
Or
just yeah, blowing
or raining
like hell.
And blowing like hell. It's crazy.
It's not even low yet. It's almost low. Oh, it's starting to come in now again. Cabin to the end of the road. Quickly.